Hello everyone, my name's Hua. I'm 23 years old and I live in Hanoi. I am currently participating in IELTS Talent Contest as I feel it is a meaningful competition. The topic I received today is talk about the job I am doing. I am a lecturer teaching engineering mechanics at Vietnam National University, one of the most well-known universities in Vietnam. My job is to impart knowledge in each lesson, communicate with my students, and ensure that they understand the coursework. Being a lecturer means not only spending time teaching students, but also focusing on doing research. So I decided to participate in Advanced Material Research Group. I believe that exploring new materials could benefit society with their practical application. At that time, I was investigating explosive force absorbing materials to protect infrastructure and also preparing the IELTS exam. I believe that learning English was the only way to expand my project in international market. After taking the IELTS exam, I participated in many international conferences and confidently communicated my project with foreign partners. And I have been collaborating with foreign researchers to conduct experiments in real life ever since. Coincidentally, I first learned about this profession when I was a child. I ask myself every day questions about the jobs teachers do and why they should do them. Being a university professor, my father explained that education is the backbone of a nation. Teachers are the craftsmen to drive the educational system in every country and create high quality human resources. As a result, I was convinced and follow in his footsteps to become who I am today. I believe that teachers' contributions are very noble and have profound impacts on society. This is the end of my speech, and once again, thanks to IELTS Talents Contest for inspiring me to learn English. Please vote, comment, and share for me. Thank you.